Find a generator. Oh, I'm lagging. Dude, where are the generators at? Basement. Probably not. She came up. Oh. So I'm not familiar with any of the maps. Oh, crap. Where the heck are the generators? Oh, we got one done. Somebody found one. Crap. Hear the generator. Where the heck are these generators? Oh, good, he didn't hear it. Dang it, how did he catch me? 7. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a rookie killer. Because I don't think I would have gotten through otherwise. But looks like I have somebody watching. Hello, whoever you are. I'm assuming this is Godgiver. Welcome to my stream, Godgiver. I'm assuming also that you either play DVD or you want to play DVD. If you have any hints or tips, I am a very new person to the game, so just let me know. Flashlight. Bond. Wandering instinct amusing, prove thyself. Small game. Yeah, I think all my inventory of perks pretty much suck, so I will just go with what I have, I guess. Yeah, I can't hope for a rookie killer like that in every game. Got a little bit lucky on that one. Two Dwights here. Two Megs. Oh, three Dwights. And we have a killer. Stop giving me the hints on how to escape the different killers. I guess I leveled up too much for that. But. Sorry. Killer is. Is that the killer? Are they AFK? Killer's AFK. Gotta learn these maps. Did he wake up? He did. He's no longer AFK. I got that. Come on. I hit that in time. What's everybody else been doing for the past 5 minutes? Okay. That. I got that one too. Is that a totem? Thank you. decorative hook stand. That was some lag. Twice. Oh God, Giver, if you stick around, I'm probably going to be leaving DBD and seeing, playing a little bit of, what's it called? Fall Guys. I've never played that before and I just downloaded it, so I'll be right back. PlayStation makes you actually log out where you. Maybe not. Let's see.